What is going on with Florida's goaltending situation? They got Bobrovsky. They got Dragier.
$10 million backup.
Not even a backup. Third stringer now. What? Like, it's completely bizarre to me what is happening with the goaltending situation, not only in Florida, but throughout the league. There's no loyalty. Everybody's just going for the hot kid.